Hello and welcome to another episode of Learn a New Song in 4 Minutes. Today we're on the road in Colorado at the beautiful Dolores River, so you might hear some outside noise, but we're going to do it anyway. So today we're going to learn the Campfire version of Eric Clapton's song Wonderful Tonight. The lyrics and the chords are down in the description for you to print out. The chords that you're going to need are a G chord. You're going to need a D chord with an F sharp in the bass. So you play that with like a regular D chord with your thumb on the 2nd fret big E string. That's an F sharp note. If you can't make that stretch, just play the bass note that way and then strum the chord. You're going to need a C, you're going to need a D, and you're going to need an E minor. And the chord progression, the way it goes, is a G to the D with the F sharp in the bass to a C to a regular D. Repeat that. G, D with the F sharp in the bass to a C and a D. Then there's a C, a D, a G, and an E minor. C, a D, and a G. Now the bridge is a little different. So you go, there's a C, there's a D, there's a G, there's a D with the F in the bass down to E minor. There's a C, there's a D, there's a C, there's a D, and a G. So I'll run through it one time, taking it from the 2nd verse and the bridge. So in progress, the song would pick up on the 2nd verse. We go to a party, everyone stops to see. On. Now I'm going to teach you a quick tip here on some embellishments you can do to make it sound a little upgraded campfire song. So if you take an A, when you play your G chord, if you pick up an A note and slide it up to the B note and back, and then hit an open G, then hit a D with the F in the bass, do the same riff again where you got an A up to B, back to A to G, hit the C chord, and then play the D. So it's something like, so you can play that embellishment whenever those chords come around or when the lead comes around. And then the ending part of his lead is an A note, a B note, a C note, all on the G string, drop down to an E note, to a D note. So that's how he ends it. So I hope that helps a little bit. But like I say, the words and the chords are down there for you to print out. Listen to the song to get the right rhythm to it and take it out to the campfire and have fun. See you at the next video.